memorize the stories. Ready? Go!
My mother watches TV 1 hour a day. I watch TV 2 hours a day. You watch TV 3 hours a day. My mother watches TV 1 hour a day. My mother watches TV 2 hours a day. Sometimes we watch TV together. I watch TV 2 hours a day. You watch TV 3 hours a day. My father watches TV 1 hour a day. My mother watches TV 2 hours a day. Sometimes we watch TV together.
Okay, very good. Now open your book, page 23. Okay, we see page 23. Answer my questions. How long does he watch TV a day? Altogether?
He watches TV 2 hours a day.
How long does his father watch TV a day?
His father watches TV 1 hour a day.
How long does his mother watch TV a day?
His mother watches TV 2 hours a day.
How often do they watch TV together?
Sometimes they watch TV together.
Okay, you will repeat the questions 3 times each, okay?
Yes.
Number 1 to 4, go!
How long does he watch TV a day? How long does he watch TV a day? How long does he watch TV a day? How long does his father watch TV a day? How long does his father watch TV a day? How long does his father watch TV a day? How long does his mother watch TV a day? How long does his mother watch TV a day? How long does his mother watch TV a day? How often do they watch TV together? How often do they watch TV together? How often do they watch TV together?
Okay, now we will have answers. You will repeat 3 times. Go!
He watches TV 2 hours a day. He watches TV 2 hours a day. He watches TV 2 hours a day. His mother watches TV 2 hours a day. His mother watches TV 2 hours a day. His mother watches TV 2 hours a day. Sometimes they watch TV together. Sometimes they watch TV together. Sometimes they watch TV together. His father watches TV 1 hour a day. His father watches TV 1 hour a day. His father watches TV 1 hour a day.
Okay, very good. Now, page 24. You are already finished to do the dictations, right?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, 24. 일단 다시 한번 읽고 가겠습니다. Ready? Go!
I watch TV 2 hours a day. You watch TV 3 hours a day. My father watches TV 1 hour a day. My mother watches TV 2 hours a day. Sometimes we watch TV together. I watch TV 2 hours a day. You watch TV 3 hours a day. My father watches TV 1 hour a day. My mother watches TV 2 hours a day. Sometimes we watch TV together.
Okay, now close your book. Okay, as we read many times, I'm sure that you know the answers. Oh, okay. Now, Bibi, how often do they watch TV together?
Sometimes they watch TV together.
Okay, Samuel, how long does his father watch TV a day?
His father watches TV 1 hour a day.
Good job! Daniel, how long does he watch TV a day?
He watches TV 2 hours a day.
Good! Okay, Julie, how long does his mother watch TV a day?
His mother watches TV 2 hours a day.
Okay, good! Now, Brandon? Okay. How long does his father watch TV a day?
His father watches TV 1 hour a day.
Good, Charlie. How often do they watch TV together?
Sometimes they watch TV together.
Good job. Very good. Now, Tubby, how long does he watch TV a day? Okay, how long does he watch TV a day?
He watches TV 2 hours a day.
Good job! Okay, now Fred, how often do they watch TV together?
Sometimes they watch TV together.
Okay, good job! Very good! Now, here's A and here's B. A group, open your book. Page 23, and from number 4 to 1, ask questions to number B, okay? Group B, okay? 3번부터 1번까지 거꾸로 질문을 그룹 B한테 던지세요. 같이? 4번부터. Okay? Ready? Go!
How often do they watch TV together? Sometimes they watch TV together. How long does his mother watch TV a day? His mother watches TV 2 hours a day. How long does his father watch TV a day? His father watches TV 1 hour a day. How long does he watch TV a day? He watches TV 2 hours a day.
Very good. Now, group A, close your book. Group B, open your book. Page 23, group B will ask questions from number 1 to 4, okay?
Okay.
Ready? Go!
How long does he watch?